Bitcoin price remained well bit above the $37,000 level. BTC started a decent increase and cleared the $38,000 resistance before moving lower again. It is currently 11:54 UTC, up around 3% in a day and is trading near $38,000. Similarly, most major altcoins are gaining bullish momentum. ETH rallied 8% and there was a clear move above $2,800. XRP is attempting an upside break above $0,632. ADA may perhaps rise to $1,010. Learn more. Analysts say that Bitcoin and Ethereum may be bottoming out soon after a close above $37,000. Bitcoin price was able to extend gains. BTC broke the $37,800 resistance and even surpassed $38,000. The next major resistance is near the $38,500 level, above which the price might revisit the $39,200 resistance. Any more gains could send it to $40,000. On the downside, an immediate support is near the $37,200 level. The next major support is near $37,000, below which the price could drop to $36,000. Ethereum price started a strong surge above the $2,700 level. ETH outperformed BTC and rallied 8%. There was a clear move above the $2,800 resistance. The next key resistance is near the $2,880 level, above which the price could rise to $3,000. An initial support is near the $2,780 level. The next major support is near $2,750, under which the price may perhaps test $2,700. Cardano, ADA, is forming a base above the $1,005 level. The first key resistance is near $1,008, but the key hurdle is still near $1,010. A close above $1,010 could spark a stronger increase. Binance Coin, BNB, is moving higher towards the $380 resistance. The next key resistance is near $388. A clear move above $388 is a must for a test of the $400 barrier. Conversely, it might revisit the $355 support. Solana, SOL, started another increase above the $100 resistance. It is up over 8% and trading above $105. The next major resistance is near $112, where the bears might take a stand. Doge is moving higher towards the $0.145 resistance. The main resistance is near $0.150, above which the price could surge towards the $0.168 level. On the downside, the $0.135 level is a major support. XRP price is moving higher towards the $0.632 resistance. If the bulls remain in action, the price could rise to $0.65. Conversely, it could revisit the $0.60 support zone in the near term. Many altcoins are up over 5%, including Luna, DOT, Matic, Zero, Atom, AVAX, LTC, LINK, NEAR, TRX, FTT, FTM, VAR, and etc. Out of these, VAR rallied 12% and traded above the $0.24 level, increasing its weekly gains to almost 17%. AVAX jumped almost 8%, surpassing $71.